What's happening in my Bikestar family? Oi, having a little break this week. Not really going to be in the workshop. Down my trailer, look. Down the old caravan. But yeah, I've brought my bike with me. And tomorrow, I'm going to go exploring. Going to take it up the beach, see what I can find. Make some content for you guys. And yeah, let's go and let's get it. So it is wet and it is miserable today, but I'm still gonna make it happen. I reckon it's gonna be soaking down by the sea, but it is what it is. Just taking my dog for a little walk now. There's my caravan over there. Just taking my dog for a little walk, and I'm gonna go make some breakfast, and then yeah, let's go get it. Alright guys, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a bit bugged. Normally the sea's right out here and you can ride right out there, but it is what it is. We're still gonna do the best we could do. Oh mate, sitting in the motor, eating my sausage sandwich with my chips. And then I'm gonna get out there and face that weather. I'm gonna wheelie my bike all the way around this guy. Get up there and all sorts. Just turned the petrol on. Just gonna do some choke, see how many kicks it takes to start up. Almost. Considering she's been laying in the back of the van for 2 days with the petrol turned off and all the petrol's leaked out the carb, she didn't take long to start. Have a good warm up. Alright, let's go. Woo! Wee! Oh, she ain't warmed up yet. Alright, look up there. Let's get up some of these mountains. Oh my god. Oi, she's a slippery one. This is like enduro. My back wheel just won't start spinning. Ooh. Oi. I'm not gonna lie, it's so slippery. If it was a dry day, I would try and attempt going up there, but I don't think it's going to happen, so I'm going to spin around and go hit the concrete.
Oh, it's so slippery, man. Let me get back on the concrete, bro. Fucking hell, that was well slippery. If I went off that, woo, I'd be pissed. I'm gonna jump off this wall here, look. Alright, let's have a ride on the beach. Oh my days. Woo! I just have to do a wee. Oh my god. Oh, that came right in. Trying to get over these stones is no good. I'm sinking into them. Look at that edge. No life, I was on a big 450, yeah, I would just hit that. Oh shit. I don't even know how I'm gonna get back up this now. Oh shit. Oh, you don't understand how slippery it is. Can't lie, on a hot summer's morning or a late summer's night, I'm gonna be up here just riding and just vibing, man. tried to get a bit of air. Oh well. It feels mad wheeling on this surface, look. Yeah, I ain't gonna chance going around that way, fuck that. Oh yeah, I think I might have to go shred Laysdown Arcades real quick, just shred it up and down real quick. What do you reckon? Here we go. Right, here we go, it's shredding time. Alright, let's shred it quick. A lot of potholes down this road, I've been trying to dodge them. She's rotten now. This is a private beach, someone said to me. Oh my gosh. Put the bike away, I'm wet, bike's wet. Let's get her back to the trailer and clean her off. Car, she's rotten, but there she is, in the back of the van. I'll take her back to my trailer now, give her a good clean. Hopefully she'll stay up like that. Car, look how rotten she's got from the beach. I'm gonna pull it out, take it down to my caravan, give it a good wash. picked it up.
Oh, she's filth. She's absolutely filthy. Oh mate, so I'm going to be staying in my caravan for a little while, so you probably see a lot of footage of me down here. My little home, innit? Me dog out here, look. Gear up. She ain't washing up too good. There's a lot of grass on here, like a lot of grass has kicked up.